Hello everyone, welcome back to Limbo. We're back with the Gatling guns here. And I was thinking about it while editing my other videos and I think I know what to do. I need to activate this one. And I need to get him to shoot that other... No? Oh, it is smoking. Okay. There you go. Shoot it. There we go. Yep. Oh, why was there a lag there? We got two boxes and a button. Nothing else here. What? Oh. Can I push two items at once? I can. So it's only in that area. Okay. No. Oh man. Nope. Oh, it's fine, I think. Stop! Ah, shit, okay. No. Damn it. Wait, I'm doing it wrong. I thought I'm supposed to climb this ladder, but no, that's not it. That's something else. No, no, oh God. Damn it. Stop this one, and then stop that one. Yes. No, no, no. Ah, shit. So it doesn't stay pressed. Ah, which is why the slope exists. But I can do that. There it is. Yonk, 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 yonk. Wait, what? Why? Oh, that thing opens up. Okay. Wait. Aha. No. No, don't kill me. Uh-oh. Oh God. Okay. Aha. Wait, what? Oh shit. Down is up and up is down. I feel like I'm gonna need the box here. Oh, right. I need the box to get up here. Oh no, but I can't. Right, okay. The fact that there's grass on top here must mean something, right? Or is this gonna be a collectible? There is something. No. Oh shit. Oh, that's a tough little box, huh? Aha. I knew it. Now how do I get that up here? Oh wait, what? Am I supposed to use momentum? Oh, okay. Oh. Yes! Oh, but I need to get it down all the way. I need to play with that momentum. Okay. Damn it. Why are you rolling? Yeah! Let's go. Wait, what? Uh-oh. Wait a minute. Seem to have run into a problem. Oh, right. I got it. if I did it correctly, that box should be up here. Yes. Perfect. I have literally one shot at this. It's like right here. Yep. Climb, climb, no, climb, yes, let's go. I am so smart and stupid, but mostly smart. Okay, we have that, but we also have a magnetizer here. What happens if we do both? Does that mean both of them will stay up? Aha. Why, we need only one of them to stay up. Did that work? What? How? Let's just turn it on once quickly. Oh, this one is higher. How is that reaching first? How are they reaching at the same time? How, bro? How? Thank you. Oh no, more anti-gravity. Oh, that's a zip line. Oh shit, I need to catch that, huh? Ah, okay. I gotta use the momentum right there. I think that works. Oh no, that's too early. That's too late. Gotta do it right there, I think. No. Make it go all the way back. Turn around. Turn that here. Come on! Holy shit. Oh my god. Thought I timed that well. I think that's a good spot. No. Why is there no air strafing, man? Sucks that there's no air strafing. Right there. Oh, yes. Oh. Huh. Oh god. Oh god. What? Where am I supposed to go again? Oh, there's a rope there. Right under the chainsaw. Come on! Oh, okay, that's too much. Okay, okay. I can get more momentum by jumping. That's good to know. But that's not enough. Okay. Jump. And then jump again, but not too much, not too much. Oh god, okay. Oh, that's such a precision jump, I hate it. Jump, and right here jump. No, that's too late, that's too early. It's like right here, I think. Never mind. Get speed. Ah, that's too early. That's too early. A little bit after that. Jump. Right here. No, that's too close. No, that's too... Jesus, that sound though. That's too late. That's too early. That might, no, that won't. Okay. Maybe, no. The angle is weird. Right, okay. Jump and jump. Maybe, maybe, maybe. Come on, that was so close. Right here. Right here. Ah! Oh! Right there, come on. Nope, that's not, that's too far. Come on, come on, come on. It's like the saw has to be right in front of his face. Oh, not like that. Oh, and you're dead. Okay. So normal jumping doesn't work. I have to jump twice. That's not it. Come on. No, damn it. I can't stop moving forward. If I stop moving forward, I lose all momentum. For some reason. Oh, that was so close. Okay, I'm just gonna look up what to do because there's no way I can do this. Okay, so I'm an idiot. All I had to do was that. That's gonna kill me, right? How do the controls work? What is jump? Oh, that's jump. Ah, of course. Jump! Come on! It was that easy, huh? I'm dead. Ooh, I'm gonna die. What is this? Oh no! Oh no! Ah! I'm dead. Bruh. No! Climb this way! What are you doing? Dude, turn around! Why is there no air strafing? Fucking turn around and I'm jumping, no? See again. Dude. Wait, even then, this doesn't make any sense. Even if I climb this, I'm still gonna get killed by the saw there. Climb, please. Aha, I knew it. Okay. Pull, bro. What is this? Can I not pull this? I can't pull that. Maybe push it? I haven't tried pushing it yet. Pushing doesn't work either. No. That killed me? Are you serious? Thank you. Oh, that's gonna kill me. Aha, okay. What? Oh, I can't go beyond that one. Okay, I need to hit that at some point. Wait, what? Oh,
What the hell? Whoa! What?
Am I dead? No, I passed into some sort of different dimension or layer. What's happening? What the? Place has changed. The place has changed. What happened? Can I go down this way? What's over here? Nothing. Back in the forest. Was that all a dream? Oh, hello. Can't move. Oh, the cinematic. That is a girl. What? Huh? What was that? That was it? But like, I have so many questions. Who was that? What is the whole purpose? What? I'm so confused. Yeah, I might need to read up on this. Maybe watch some explanation videos. I will see you in the next one then. Bye-bye.